Hi everyone, it's Taff. Welcome to Agricultural Simulator. Here we are on the USA West map. Now, first thing to let you know, last time, if you can't remember, we did the baling of the grass. And I've skipped on a couple of days. We are now on the 5th of December, 2013. We're living in the past. We've got 20 grand in the bank and things have started happening. So we skipped on 2 days, just so we can have some progress. So we can see that the crops in the greenhouse are starting to have a sprout. So let's just check on the water levels. So this is, we need to get these water level a lot higher. So let's go up to 3 or 4 on that one. That one should be the same. So can't get the water up. And we'll check on these. Oh, water level's very low. Let's obviously that will hinder the quality of the crop if they're not watered correctly. Garden stake. Okay, quality, I can't see anything, but let's it needs a bit more water anyway, so let's bump it up a level. 3, great. These look very nice and fresh. Need to go up another water level. Doom to stage 3. I know I'm clicking, see it says level 2 there, but that class is 1, 2, 3. I know, it's confusing. It looks silly, because that should be level 2 with 2 water droplets really, shouldn't it? But no, that's level 3. I don't know. You know, that's a little bit of a silliness. But there we go. This is level 1. But let's whack that on maximum because they need some water damn quick. Okay. That hasn't been planted. These have been planted. We must have planted these last time, did we? Let's whack the water level up to 3 on those. And that other one hasn't been watered either. Now let's go and check on the water. Where do we check that over? The tank. That has 3,000 litres, just under 3,000 litres. Okay, that's fine. So, we collected the grass and we've dumped it in the storage bin. As you can see, this hasn't quite dried fully yet to go to hay, so we'll leave that until it goes to hay. We've got the grass bales to pick up. We've got some tufts of hay around here as well. But look, the crops have started to sprout. So yeah, we can get these sprayed and fertilised, can't we? Fantastic. So yeah, we've got lots to do today. So what should we do first? Let's get the tractor and the baler back first. We'll tidy up the field. Then we can spray the field. Oh, we got to go and check on the animals. We skipped on a couple of days as well. Oh my god, we've got so much to do. But it's good. It's good. It means we won't be wasting time. Well, there's always a possibility I'll be wasting time, but not deliberately. Is that baler empty? Yeah, it looks empty, doesn't she? Actually, there's no point putting this away because we need to bale that hay, don't we? Okay, so we'll bring this over here. Glory. What's the time? It is 8:07 in the morning. It's a glorious morning sunshine. Fantastic. And we have an autosave to start the day. Brilliant. Oh, really pleased that the crops are coming up nicely. It's always a nice feeling when you see that start to sprout. You know, the good times are just around the corner. Now, let's we'll leave the baler here, I think. I'm going to use this little massive person to go and get the animal wagon, and we can load the bales into the back of that because we don't have a hay wagon, and there's no real point of getting a hay wagon when that will do the purpose. Well, that'll serve a purpose anyway. Where the hell did I park it? Over there? No. There it is. Pop, 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 pop. Okay. Click. Fantastic. Right. Whoa. Crazy camera. So let's pick up the bales, we'll then do the animals, and then we'll do the spraying. Yep, sound like a plan? That sounds like a plan, doesn't it? Well, should we do the animals first, because we don't want them to be dying or anything. They shouldn't have died. We loaded up with grass last time anyway, so there should be plenty of food there. We may need to get some fresh egg boxes and some fresh milk urns to the cows and the chickens, respectively. But apart from that, it should be okay. Right, now, do I need to drop off and open the back door? God, I can't even pay you to do this now. Back door, there we go. God! And the old manual loading of hay. Fantastic. Oh, it's grass, actually, isn't it? Okay. What I should have done is stacked it. And so I could have driven over to the stacks and then thrown them in the back. That's what they used to do, isn't it? Stack them in four or six. In the good old days. You don't see that anymore. Because it's all big old bales. Big round bales or big square bales. And you can't... Well, you can move a round bale by hand, but it's bloody damn hard work. And you can't really lift it, you just gotta roll it. And any kid who has never been into a field and, you know, played, built forts out of hay bales, and although it's technically not very safe, you've missed out. That was great. That's one of the best things about living in the countryside. You can build some awesome bases, hollowing out some straw and hay barn stacks. It's absolutely amazing, but I would imagine it could be incredibly dangerous. But, you know, these were... Well, even with these small bales, you know, the weight of them, if they came down on you, would still crush you, but... or suffocate you as well. But hey-ho, we lived dangerously in the 80s when I was growing up. When I was but a wee lad. I was very young in the 80s. Probably more in the 90s I was doing that, actually, yeah. When I started to be 10, 12, that kind of age, that's when we were doing this, that kind of thing. So that'd been in the 1990s. Doobie 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 doobie. Zooby doobie 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 doobie. I love this music. It's good lift music, isn't it? It's one of those free. It's obviously royalty free music because you hear it in literally every UIG game, and you can hear it on some other ones as well. And interestingly, one of the tunes that this game plays is actually in Corel Video Player as one of the, what do you call it? It's one of the templates to do like an intro or something in that. Yeah, it's the same music. It's like, oh, all right, that's clearly copyright there. Copyright free or royalty free, isn't it? Why not shove it in your game? Where the hell did that go? Did that go under the trailer? Did it go in, did it? Oh, I guess it did. That's fine. Not going to worry about it. Bit of an invisible... Where did that one go? Oh, there it is. Autosave? Yep. Now, I should really extend the autosave out a little bit, but, you know, it's... I still don't have the confidence with this game that I'm prepared to allow it to go a bit further before it. Even though it's been absolutely fine, isn't it? It's been running like a dream. And I have had a comment, what changes have you made to make the game run stable? Well, first of all, I did do a setting change in Windows somewhere, and I can't remember. I followed a guide, and I can't for the life of me find that guide anymore. So I can't even remember what I did. Which is really annoying, because I should have kept that, and I could have shared that. But I don't know if that's made any difference, but it does definitely seem to be more stable. Also, I'm not playing the beta. If you remember, just before this game was dropped, as it were, from support, they did actually have an open beta, which was going to be the latest patch version. Now, I know a lot of people still play that game because that is the latest version of the game, but I uninstalled this, I sort of rage uninstalled it one day, and then when I came back to play it again, on request of my subs, that beta was no longer available, so it's just the stock game, a stock gold edition game, So yeah. Seems to be okay, doesn't it? Seems to be okay. There you go. I attempted to stack there. That's what I should have done all the way around. Whee. Oh. I couldn't do that again. Oh my god. Straight out the front. Brilliant. Brilliant. Whee. That's a good lot of grass bales, actually, isn't it? And we can actually give the cows and the I don't think the pigs have grass bales, do they? I can't remember. Do you know what? I can't remember. It's been so long since I've looked at the animals. I think the pigs just have grass, don't they? Or is it they don't like hay? Oh, I can't remember. I can't remember. It doesn't really matter. Right, back door, close. Brilliant! Brilliant! Yep, that looks debaled. Fantastico, great. Alright, so let's get this back to the farmyard. Oh, crazy. Oh, over the shoulder. Third person, camera angle. Do you like that? Some artistic shots somehow of his butt. Burp, burp. So that's making you a little bit nauseous. Yeah, probably is, isn't it? Let's just go back to like a normal. The camera seems really... There we go. Is that better? That's a better one. Seemed very high on the shot. Right. Let's get the animals checked. And then, oh, look at that. Our poo pile is starting to grow nicely. Right, let's pop that there for a second. Let's go and check on the chickens. How you doing, chickies? Oh, look at that. Fantastic. Are they both full? Yeah, they're two full egg boxes. And you've got plenty of food. Okay, we need some more egg boxes. Okay. Yes. Don't know why I was confused for a second. Let's just do a check on the cows as we're here. Get a door smacked in our face. Lovely. Look, you see the grass is really stacked up nicely high. Hello, hello, hello. You've got corn. And you've filled up your milks as well. Fantastic. I feel the need for a market run. So we've got hay bales, we've got straw bales, we've got... Okay, so they're okay food-wise. Need to get some milk urns and egg boxes, as I suspected we would. Quick check on the piggies. Oh, hello, Gallus. Where are you? There you are. Hello. Good boy. Good boy. The pigs are doing grand. I'm stuck on a manger. So we've got grass in the food. We've got some corn there. We need another corn one here. Those pigs still aren't talking to each other, but you have grass bale and you have some straw bales. Fantastic. Okay. Hello, boy. Get out of the manger. He's the dog that sat on the manger. There's a fable about that, isn't there? Oh yes. Autosave. I should stop pointing them out, because that'd probably be even more annoying. These are respawning, which is fantastic news. So let's just grab one of these for now. Do 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 boo boo. Because if you remember, one of the major bugs, which really, before the game starts becoming corrupt, is the egg boxes and the milk urns stop respawning in the cellar. And that's when you know you're on a slippery slope. Whoa. Fell in a hole there. Right, let's get these bales loaded into the barn. I think there is a bale drop-off point, literally, because this is, there we go. Had to wait for the icons to show up. So this little patch here is literally where we can just chuck the bales out, and it should stack them in the shed. Right, how many grass bales do we have? We have 31. Okay, Neddy. So that should go patoing. Yeah, great. Do 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 Ah, the farming life. Oh, this is a really good game when it works, you know. I hate to say it, because, you know, I've got a... Oh, patwang! We're not going to go into the whole wasted potential, but never mind. This could have been great. Could have been great. And it's good in places. It is good in places. If you get it for a couple of quid, you know, a couple of dollars, then you'll definitely get your money's worth out of there. You'll get more than enough frustration from it, but you will also get some pleasure and enjoyment, I hope. Although I know a lot of people find the graphics can make them feel a little bit nauseous and a bit sick, which, yeah, I can kind of see that. They went with a different style, didn't they? And I don't know if it's the film grain or it's the motion of the camera, but yeah, there is kind of a nauseating feel to it sometimes. We got go-go gadget arms. Look at this. But this definitely seems to be the way to do it. We've got a nice little system going here. Just use the force. Pull them towards us, and then we'll chuck them out. Fantastic. You know, Yoda could have been a great farmer, even though he's small. He could have done the business. There we go. Here we go. It took some time at all, but right. So that is 64. Was it 31 before? So that's 33 bales. Fantastic. Great. Happy with that. There we go. Right. Can we turn? Yeah, we can. Let's just go. Whoa, hello. Where are we? What happened? Who are you? Oh, I know. Right, let's go to the barn. Let's get the bits and pieces we need. We'll take more milk urns to the cows. And we'll load up some corn as well. Get these milk urns. Doop 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 doop. I'm not going to carry them individually all the way to the cow shed and back. It's just like, no, that ain't going to happen. It's really weird. There's also some, you know, sometimes you're walking really slow, so you're basically holding shift and forward to try and go as fast as you can, and all of a sudden you hit something like a speed boost ramp, and you boom, you're flying at 200 miles an hour. So if all of a sudden I seem to go really quick, and yeah, that's not me. Well, it is me, but it's kind of, yeah, it's kind of the game sets the different speeds at when you go at different times. It's just a bit crazy at times. It's a bit weird. Okay, two boxes, because we've got one over there already. So we grab some corn. Why the heck not? So we'll get a couple for the cows. The chickens already had two. We'll get one for the couple for the pigs as well. Yay! Right, close that. I thought I managed to trap myself by closing the doors on myself, but no, it was an auto save at an inopportune moment. Let's go to the other side of the barn. Yeah, I'm not going to walk all the way through it. Different speed times. If you drive on the cobbles, they're a lot quicker as well, so try and stick to the cobbles. We'll get the eggs on the way back. We'll do the chickens on the way back. Lovely. I do like the manual aspect of this game. It forces you to do things, and I like that. Going really slow. Drop that down there. Fantastic. Let's take one of these out. One in, one out. Should speed things along a little bit. Do do do. Stop singing the tunes. Or humming the tunes. I just got minus 7 milk, trade milk then. The hell's all that about, eh? Am I buying my own milk? That'd be a bit ridiculous if I am. Minus 7 trade milk. I seem to be buying my own milk. How bizarre. It's only 7 euros though, so it's not... Oh, fine. I'll pop this in here. It's not the most expensive milk in the world. Hopla! Yay. So that's a bit weird. And we probably get more money off the market stall anyway than 7 euros, so I'm not too worried about it. Let's grab that one. Another 7 euros paid, bizarrely. Now, see, it's going slowly at the moment. I don't know if it's trying to simulate that we've got a heavy object in our hands, but no, then we need to start to accelerate. I don't know. It's a little bit all over the place. But... boom. Right, so they've got straw, hay, grass, and that. Great, okay, they're done. Close the doors, brilliant. Close that. Over to the chickens. So the chickens, we must go. Do, 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 do. Stop humming the tunes. Sing the theme tune, hum the theme tune. Right, let's pop that down there. Whoa! I wasn't expecting throwing a carton of eggs at a trailer would cause the trailer to buck up. But hey, this is Agricultural Simulator. Anything is possible. Want to get that. Yep. Let's just check. I'm sure they had plenty of absolutely plenty of grain. Yeah. You not going up there? Do you want to go up there? Yay. Okay. Pop the eggs in here. Pop it in the corner. Smash them. Great. Careful as we bring these out. Whee! Okay, it's fine. We got 2 corn for the pigs. Great! Not before time. And then we've got a kind of a loaded up wagon which we can take to market next time as well. I might hold them in the wagon maybe to see if the... I don't think the crops are in the greenhouse or anywhere near harvest, so actually we might as well just go, I think. But we'll do that next time. So I want to get the crops sprayed as well. And we'll see what the time is when we get this done, and we'll decide what we want to do then. Okay. Where is it? There it is. And, whoa, that little jump gets me every time. Okay, somehow that managed to glitch under the wagon. Not a problem. Wee, plop. No. Got to drop it there then, do I? Yay, okay, great. That's that done. Okay, animals have been taken care of, and autosave once again. It does it right at the wrong moment when I think I'm doing something. I think, oh, we've crashed. We have definitely crashed this time, but no, we're okay again. Alright, so I'll park this on the drive. Ready to go next time. We probably won't take the little red tractor. We'll connect to the big tractor, so let's just get you out of the way. Park that there. Okay, now let's go and get the big massy, and let's close this door. There we go. Now there's the sprayer up front, so we'll go and grab the sprayer, and we'll see how much of the field we can get done. That boom, if you hear that on the microphone. Looking at Audacity, it does sound like it picked up. That was me almost dropping my coffee mug. Fortunately, no spillage. Everything's all right with the wheels. Right, let's get this backed up on here. It's a little bit far away, but I'm sure that'll cope. And put the PTO in. Great, what am I stuck on? Oh, a log. So, to the well. Where's the well? There it is, over there. And we need to go and get a packet of fertilizer from the shed. Oh, I've forgotten that these, glitch out. The graphic glitches on these. I remember that from last time. I don't think it's the, see that graphical glitching? That's the, okay, let's fill it with 2,000 litres. That's, I did that last time. I think it's just that kind of, that trailer. Pesticides, are these all pesticides? Yeah, it says pesticide on them. You don't have to hover over it, you idiot. Because I know in historical farming, there was two types, wasn't there? There was pesticide and there was fertilizer. But I guess we've already put the fertilizer on. Pop that down there. Great. Now let's go and see what the working width of this beast is. And see how far 2,000 litres will take us. I doubt it's going to be a whole field's worth, to be honest with you. It's still quite dark where we seeded, so I'm going to take a stab at about here, and we'll adjust accordingly. Right, let's raise your hands up in the air. Right, has he got another? Does that unfold a little bit more? No, I think that's it, isn't it? Okay, these are quite low crops, so we can probably lower them. Great. Now let's activate and go forward. Okay, oh, I can see the spray mark anyway. It's definitely darker, but yeah, the ground hasn't dried out since we seeded 2 days ago. But you can see on the edge, you can see where we're going. And I can roughly work out where it's going on there. Oh, this is really bouncy. Can we see the spray coming down? No, not really. Oh, yeah, you can. You can see little tufts. If I get it over the... if you look where the blue sky is, you can see very little tufts if you've got high resolution going. As long as YouTube's encryption doesn't slash that. Okay, we're coming up to 400 litres, I guess, used. Right, that's switch off. There you go. So we'll definitely get this side done. I don't know about the whole field, though. That looks less likely, to be honest. Right, activate. Auto save again. I think we can afford to go out a little bit. We've got a better camera angle. That's a bit better. That gives us a bit of a wider view. So if you got this game, you haven't really played it. F5 to F8 will do the camera views. Reassure myself that it is actually spraying. Yes, it is. Good. Oh, we've actually not driven very straight, and we're actually going over stuff we've already done, which is a bit disappointing. Yeah, look, that's where I started. God damn it. That hasn't gone well at all. Right, activate, switch off. Yeah. I'm glad I stopped there before I hit the barn with one of the wings of the sprayer, if you know what I mean. You know what? I'm gonna start doing this side, so we'll use the whole load let's get as much done as we possibly can, and then we may get another smaller load, a second load, should we need it to tidy everything up. If that makes sense, right. Activate, go. Okay, we got a little bit more room to play with, so let's wiggle out of it. There we go. Whoop, whoop, got a tank slapper. Whoop, whoop. There you go. Going a little bit quicker now. We're going to try out 3-speed. It looks a little bit crazy, doesn't it? But we're motoring along nicely. How are we doing? 800. Oh, yeah, we're going to need another load anyway. Let's just slow down to 2-speed. That looks ridiculous at 3-speed. Getting seasick just watching it. Right, 600 left. Oh, we go. Yeah, avoid the tree. No, that's caught on the tree. Can we raise the arms up? Sweet. And we've passed the tree. I'm having great fun with that, as you can probably tell. Right, activate, go. And we want to join up about there. So then we're going to go straight down there, there, so that's fine. So we'll get this width of wheat done. Is this wheat we did here? I can't remember. I think it was. That was canola, wasn't it? And we could probably check. We can work it out. We've got corn and sunflower left. So it was wheat and canola. So this is wheat, and that's canola over there. Okay, so we'll get this done. And then we've only got a strip to do there. Do you know what? I don't want to waste another pesticide just to do a tiny bit, but I guess we should do, shouldn't we? So you can see where we came up there. Are we going to hit it? Well, you can see that corner bit there. You know, that's not too bad, actually. That is not too bad. 200 left. We could do the... Oh, we can finish this wheat off. Oh. Yeah, we're never going to... Let's just straighten up, then back up. It's never going to pass under there in a million years. So let's just finish this wheat bit off. So the wheat's definitely going to be done. Half of me's thinking we probably... It's not worth wasting... So we've only got that little strip to do, haven't we? That little tuft there. Of a brand new one, it's probably not worth the effort. You're going to disagree with me. We've got 9. We can spray this with 9 litres of remaining pesticide. But I think that'll probably do, to be honest with you. I'm not convinced it makes any difference to the growing process anyway in this game. So... We do it this way. There you go, empty. Right, let's folder up. Raise hands. Actually, just lower them. Looks silly. Loving that. Right, okay, so fields has been fertilized. Well, that has been a good effort today, actually, as we have another autosave. So the field has been fertilized, both sides, more or less. The animals have been fed, and the produce has been collected for market. And we've collected the grass bales, 33 of them, and popped them in the shed. We've got to wait for this to dry out into hay fully, so we can get some more hay bales. And we've also checked on the water levels in the greenhouse. So a very productive day. Really pleased with that, actually. Really pleased. Good effort all around, everyone. And we'll park this up and probably call it a day. Well, things are going well. It's always nice to end on a high. Disconnect the PTO, disconnect the trailer. Brilliant. And we'll go and move this over near the drive so I can take that stuff to market next time. If the Chucky will get out of the way. Yeah, it is. I thought, oh my god, I've actually killed a chicken. I've actually managed to kill a chicken. Okay. So there we go, guys. Lots of good effort today. Thanks ever so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this. Thoughts and comments, please leave in the section below. And join me next time for more Agricultural Simulator. So I'll see you then.